fighter Mikey Garcia will enter the ring March 26th on HBO to fight undefeated boxing star Matt Remillard. I caught up with his trainer, his own brother, Robert Garcia, one of the best trainers in the business. So about the fight?
The fight's on HBO, and it is a very dangerous fight for both fighters. You know, both of them are undefeated. I believe Matt Remillard is like 26-0. My brother's 24-0. So it's a hell of a fight. You know, whichever one wins should be in line to challenge any of the world champions. You know, Juanma Lopez or Gamboa. There's another one from Argentina named Barros. I think either one of them, you know, should get the title fight after their fight on the 26th.
What do you think Max Kellerman will tell you when you show up with your brother in New Jersey and he's doing a broadcast?
Well, like same thing again, because we are going to be level, because we're actually fighting for his title, so he's going to be defensive. So I will be in the B side again. I'll be in the B side, but I was in the B side with Donaire and I won. I was in the B side with Brandon and I won. So now I'm being the B side with my brother. I should win.
Now
I'm undefeated this year. Remember,
so far trainer of the year, undefeated, two titles, two major fights.
I told you. When the year began, this year,
trainer of the
year, and I'm gonna be undefeated. So far, I'm doing good.
What is it gonna take for Mikey to beat Remillard? What does he have to do? Because the guy's undefeated. He's great. He's not fighting like a guy with a padded record.
This guy's a real fighter. But hey, you know, to be world champion and to become world champion, you gotta win this kind of fights. You know, you can't be picking opponents. You know, you can't be fighting guys that are retired and coming back after 2 or 3 years, or guys that are 38, 39. You know, you can't be doing that. You gotta be fighting young guys that are hungry and that want to be world champions too. And I think that winning this fight takes us to that level and proves to the world that Mikey is ready for any world champion out there.
I was one of the TV judges for Brandon Riss. I don't know if you heard about it.
Right.
People told me that if I judged Manny Pacquiao Floyd Mayweather and it went to 12 rounds, I would still give Manny the knockout. What do you say about that?
I think you were the only one that had the scores right. Right?
Yeah, I think so. Hey, You say what you see.
That's what you were seeing the fight, and hey, I think you're the only one that had it right.
Now, Robert, you've been around boxing all your life. Sometimes there are fighters that have padded records. Who, in your opinion, in the history of boxing, had the most or has the most padded record out there?
Oh man, you know what? You know, there's a lot of fighters right now that have been taking care of their, you know, they've taken care of their careers very well. You know. They've done a great job with Chavez Jr. They've done a great job with Canelo Alvarez. Even though Canelo's already a world champion, I still think they've done a great job. And hey, you know, they're superstars. They got to do that. They're
you
superstars.
Watched Canelo's fight. You were there.
Yeah, I was there.
He fought a very tough guy who refused to go away.
Yeah, refused to go away. So, you know, these guys are on their way to be great. You know, they're just not there yet. But I know that they will be one day. But, you know, I don't know. You know, I just can't think of one right now. The ones I mentioned, we might think that that's them, but you know, they're already up there. You know, Chavez is going to fight for the world title pretty soon. Canelo's already world champion, so, you know, hats off to them.
So, there you have it. Make sure to tune in to HBO March 26th. Mikey Garcia, undefeated boxing star against another boxing star, Matt Remillard. From the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.